okey-dokey, artichokey. I don't really have a choice. Let's go.
All the contrast.
All of it. They want black and white, black and white. And I'm not even sure how to proceed with the outside of the house, but I think this plant that they wanted could be done in black and white. Yes? Cool. So that's a good start. We're in the middle of the desert. That probably wasn't my best choice.
Desert with black and white.
Yeah, I thought it was gonna work, but now I'm thinking I probably should have picked something wintry, but, you know. Too late for that. Mistakes were made. But they're plant-filled mistakes, because it's a desert, so it's lovely. Right?
Absolutely.
That's good, because I wasn't sure. This looks kind of sketchy. I definitely screwed this up, but we're not going to talk about it. We're just going to keep going. We're just going to keep going.
Just and keep swimming.
Yeah, man, because these are black and white, and that's what she wanted, so I got this. Alright? I sort of got this. I really don't. I'm just trying to make a fence out of these damn things, pretty much.
That's kind of cool, though.
Yeah, it was until I was doing it wrong and figured it out after. So now I'm, like, way too deep to start over, and it just is what it is. But, yeah. Whatever. Oh, no, I threw the plant. I didn't even know I could throw the plant.
I love it. It's like, you know, surrounded by greenery and the wasteland of sand.
Right?
So make sure you water them every day, you know?
Oh, yeah. Absolutely not. I gotta give them some plantage, maybe, like real plantage. Do we have black and white plants? Is that a fucking thing? Oh yeah, I guess we have black roses and white roses. That could be fun. Okay. What did they want this to be called? Contrast Courtyard?
Contrastiary courtyardery.
Pretty much. I put CC. For contrast. No, it's for contrast courtyard. Look at that. CC.
Wow. That is quite contrasting.
Telling you, I'm getting her happy. We got this. We got this. It's gonna be gorgeous. I hope. Or terrifying. It may be both. Gorgeous and terrifying.
Gorgeously terrifying.
I had some fun ideas for inside, but it looks like they want their own little ideas, so I don't know. I was gonna do the contrast of black and white diner sofas. The box sofas.
Oh, word.
But they asked me for this cool sofa.
That is black and white at once.
Yeah.
You could do a black one with a white frame and a white one with a black frame, I believe.
Oh, really?
I believe that is how it works.
Oh, that's cool. Thanks. That's really fun. I like that. Wonder what other weird, cool stuff I can do here. Ma'am. That's cool. That works. Do you sit? No. You corner. Those were special requests. Maybe I'll put them in the walkway too, though. They'll greet you. What could be cuter than
some pandas?
Some little pandas. My lovely, cute, adorable pandas. I don't like any of what she actually wants, though.
I think it would have been cooler if they were opposite.
It won't let them.
I know.
It made me sad.
I'm not telling you. I'm telling the awesome creators that they missed an opportunity there for some coolness. Can the pandas sit on the piano bench?
I don't think piano. I mean, Panda can go on anything whatsoever.
I thought maybe since that was a lower surface.
No, they like to play me. Hurt my feelings and stuff. That's alright. Fuck them.
Spelled F-U-G-G-U-M.
Yep.
Fuck them.
Fleg them. I need a table. There. And there. And those. No. No, not those. That's not what I wanted. B is for box sofa.
It's also for buoyancy. Buoyancy. It's a fun word about floating and stuff, you know?
Oh yeah, absolutely.
What that has to do with this, I don't know. But it might be relevant since you're on a paradise island with climate change and all that.
Okay. Well, maybe. But this is fine. Black frame, white bed. White frame, black bed. We don't really need two beds yet, but we're gonna room you with somebody else who eventually asks me for this shit too, right?
Precisely. Unless you've already done them and forgotten.
That is very plausible. But it really is a strong plastability.
Plastability.
Plastability. I have so many decisions to make. This hurts my eyes already.
I mean, it's black and white.
Oh, yeah, yeah, no, I just, like, there's a way to make it nice in my head, and I was backwards, so I just wanted to adjust, and this is way more visually pleasing. Like, once it's uploaded to YouTube, it would be worth watching what I meant, because it's weird, but it definitely changed the whole persona of this damn thing. Do they make a white fucking piano? Oh, look at that. This is gonna be very interesting when I'm done. Gives me all the anxiety. The stuff in the middle is what I still want to use. I got a long ways to go. Okay. That's out. Nice table. Very, very nice table. Muy bueno. Mm-hmm. This might really be some of the coolest shit I've ever made in this game. And you can tell by how quiet I am.
That you're getting into it.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I was like, oh, she wants black and white? I love doing that. That's me. Absolutely, I got you. But holy fuck, I'm stressing myself out. Like, making my heart rate known. I'm really gonna have to do a 3D walkthrough of this one. I'm gonna wanna see this. Ooh, that got bright. I didn't mean to do that, but that was also great. Yeah, it's exciting, right?
This one is looking really good.
That's what I'm saying, though.
You're definitely killing it.
Tell me that comes in black and white. Damn.
Almost.
Yeah, that's gold. It has to be black and white only right now.
I hear ya.
No paintings. Fuck out of here. No. Y'all pushing. Okay. Let's try this again. Everything's gotta be so colorful. Like, the fuck? Can't just doom and gloom it a little bit for me? Guess we'll go with the gorgeous party garland. I don't really have a choice. It's gorgeous. Alright, one more left. What do I want to eat? Like to yell at it, I'll tell you that. I'm sitting there like, ah, rah, rah, rah. You don't need anything on this wall. Fuck that wall. Let's put some of this stupid crap on there. I didn't really like this, but here we are. And then. Breathe, maestro.
And then I choke.
Two by one, that is. No. And I can't customize it. Those are almost identical, that works. No, it's not almost identical, it's terrible, oh my god, I hate it.
It was not how it appeared.
Yeah, it's scammy. It's totally scammy. The white wood flooring sheet really looks like wood. I need it to not look like wood, and that would be ideal. I need a different 2x1 that is white. It doesn't exist. Fuddrucker. How about the exercise mat? Oh, that's huge. 3x2. Nah, it has to be 2x1. I guess I gotta use the wood. Anything else that's wood and 2x1? That would just be too easy, right? If I could have everything I needed.
That would have been
one
way
fucking
too
size. Alright. Switch it all up. Thank you. hurts my eyes so much. It's amazing. I think it came out beautiful.
Yeah. It looks great. Now it's just up to the client.
Oops, I poofed myself away.
That's one way to do it.
No, you can't go into the other mode.
If you're not there, yeah.
Yeah. This is cool.
Like you said, it's always obvious when there's one that you enjoy.
And then I forget to put things on the counters, yeah. Look at the beds.
Back to back. Love it. That's awesome.
We need some small items here. Small items. And then I need to do stuff.
Get stuff.
Does that come in black? No. Beautiful candle. Had so much potential. Okay, we got cameras.
You definitely got cameras.
Yeah, I'm reserving that option. I really didn't want to use them, but here we are. I guess it looks cool. I was hoping for random magic items to appear out of nowhere, you know, I don't know. Pull things out my ass.
How about the chessboard?
Where the fuck is that? Dude, if I see it, yeah, I have it. If I see it. There's a hard if. Alright, we got black and white piggy banks, that's fun.
That is cool.
I really wanted to put a phone on the piano for some reason. White there, and a black there. I'm like dooming this guy to have a roommate one day.
It's already set up for a second person.
What is that I just put that on? Oh, okay. That's fine. I'm just trying to make sure I, you know, put both sides, like, I have mental
issues. You're
making
it symmetrical. Yes.
I'm trying. I am trying. It's a lot of fun, not gonna lie. This one's a fun one. Do we have black and white cookies in this game?
I believe there are something that looks similar. Okay. I don't remember what they're called.
I'm gonna find the food. I know there's black squid ink pasta. I remember that.
Mm-hmm.
Squid ink spaghetti, that's what it is. It's beautiful.
traveling eating. Mm-hmm. Pick up the table and bring it with you.
Oh, absolutely. No black and white cookies. I was asking for too much. I tried. Can we do a black and white birthday cake? No. Push. I really would like to get a black and white cake in there.
There's some kind of cookies that are definitely, like, close, like brown and white.
It's alright, I got a chocolate cake I'll use. That's fine. Okay, this is perfect now.
I agree.
Now I'm happy. Oh, they like how much time I spent doing it too.